First responders are called to an apartment in a New Bedford mill building last night after multiple people overdose. Police say they responded to the lofts at Wamsutter Place at around 7 o'clock last night. They found four men who were unresponsive. It appeared they overdosed on drugs, so they were given Narcan and became alert soon after being taken to the hospital.